fight. One all set in. Six by knockout. Stanley Erivo.
Probably wants to go back up.
Seven. And only eight fights. As a punishment.
Forget this international welterweight challenge. It's scheduled for eight. So a whole lot of boxing fans can't wait to see Isaac Abel step back into the ring on a good Saturday night.
And now that's a solid round. That's it.
Stanley Erivo. He's standing 30 feet off the jam. Got that kick right there. I was sending him to the canvas.
In the 44th second of the second minute of the sixth round, winner by technical knockout, Stanley Erivo.